just left a meeting with the American ambassador to Israel, David Friedman, regarding the predicament of Issam Akel, who is being held by the Palestinian Authority into the second month, 2 months being held as a prisoner, not charged with any crime. The United States government has made it very, very clear. Both the ambassador, Secretary of State Pompeo is aware, and the administration is determined to protect this American citizen. And we urge the Palestinian Authority to release him. There is no excuse to hold him. The alleged issue of him selling land to a Jew, I mean, it is so preposterous. You know, where we come from, you can sell property to anyone you want. The idea that you can't sell property to a black person or an Asian person or a Jew or a Gentile is something that goes against the fundamental principles of democracy. The American government is determined to do everything in its power to free this individual, Akel, an American citizen. Again, an American citizen. I met with his wife, and literally my heart was touched by the pain and the difficulty that she, as a wife, as a mother, is going through with her two little daughters who don't have their father at home. She doesn't have her husband at home. It is so painful to contemplate someone you love being removed from your house for no reason. No crime was committed. So we hope this will be resolved. And I can tell you that the United States government is determined to get release of its citizen.